Since its inception, the Magnetospheric Multiscale Mission, better known as MMS, has been coordinating with SCANS networks on the perfect communication system. On Thursday, March 12, 2015, MMS launched, and many years of hard work paid off for the near-Earth, space, and deep space networks. MMS is a unique mission and required close coordination between all three networks to derive, define, and support MMS's communications requirements. Its highly elliptical orbit and complex deployment involving four identical spacecraft will be a new challenge for the networks. The near-Earth network will be utilizing USN's 13-meter network to provide S-band telemetry and tracking services. The space network will be using TDRS's S-band single-axis antenna to provide forward and return services while MMS is in view of the TDRS constellation. The space network had to adjust the limitations in their ground segment software to support MMS's highly elliptical orbit. The deep space network will provide telemetry tracking and command from the 34-meter beam waveguide antennas when MMS travels out of view of TDRS. SCANS networks are excited to support MMS through its 5-month commissioning phase and eventual science mission of studying the microphysics and magnetic reconnection in Earth's magnetosphere.